and coffee bean. This part of the studio is called the front lot, where most of the business stuff happens between studio executives and lawyers and agents and lawyers and lawyers and lawyers. If you listen closely, you can hear them negotiating. The front lot also includes the sound stages and the mill, where thousands of creative people are busy working to bring new ideas to the screen. The sound stages were originally built for movie production, but many of them are also home to some of the most beloved TV shows of all time.
I'm a Superman.
Mazinga.
Heading to is our heading is on the left over here on the right. Is anyone a fan of ER? Is also used in the music video for the band right over here. How about Gilmore Girls, the 90s? That's his apartment building. So close to the beginning of the movie, when he first puts on the mask, he falls out that top window, crash lands right next to our cart, completely flattens out, and jumps on one of the top and lands right where Jim Carrey was in the mask. Now, the only thing that's different, the building looks exactly the same, however you're meant to be. However, there was a huge SWAT chase, cop moving. Then down the street for Friends! We've got the episode where the whole gang went to go check out Jean-Claude Van Damme's new movie, which starred Ross's monkey, because Monica has a huge crush on Jean-Claude, wants to have Monica, causes the whole thing.
My birthday, so we'll have to do dinner Thursday night instead.
Thursday? That's Halloween.
So?
It's just spooky, that's all. So, is Mike coming with you?
No, it's my first birthday with a boyfriend and he has to work. Ugh, I get mad at him, but I think it's a little too soon to show my true colors.
Doch in San Diego gab auch Strahlen. Es kann halt. Ja, man kann einfach hinfahren, wenn man möchte. Aber man sieht ihn nicht so gut. Wow, schau den ja. Oh my God, those waves. Crazy, I cannot get the people because the waves are so high. So crazy. Es ist echt. Muss man schon tief in die Taschen greifen. Ich denke, die Amis übertreiben in alle Gebiete. Venice of America.